Virginia is now the 23rd state to abolish the death penalty. Governor Ralph Northam signed legislation this week, making the Commonwealth the first southern state to do so. Virginia has had the second highest number of executions nationwide behind Texas. Governor Northam said when he took office, he was committed to ending the death penalty.